All right, finally getting into Last Epoch, level 14 mage. Game was cheap; it was only $30, so wanted to see how far I can get into this. I'm level 14 already, so I'm a mage. Let's see. Now I need to go over here. Battled a couple of drakes. This game is so much fun. Alright, here we go. A lot of mixed reviews on Steam, though. I'm not sure why. But... Companion study. I already went down here. It wasn't here. There's a lot of enemies in here, though. Do this. What the heck? I don't mean to hit this thing. What the heck? Oh, that was fun. That off at the wrong time. There. This is right. see. Study. Find my way out of here.
I cannot do that.
Last archive, Ezra's library. Here I am. Huh. Well, wait a minute, if that's... But straight.
We have little time. Please. Find Panion.
You feeling lucky?
Well, I have to find my way over there.
We have little time. Please find Panion.
Those points don't connect. Oh. Okay, so last archive, and when I go there, go... East. Okay. I did, and it's all blocked. This is it. Yep. Yep, down my way. Okay. Okay, okay. You're doing good. Whoa.
Turns out, I am not entirely alone. There are people who seek refuge, a means for survival. I offered them shelter. The tunnels and keeper ruins are here. I will guard what little of the epoch I have left, and find a way to protect us. This is not the end.
Perfect. Almost 15. Yes. Skills. Going up the stairs, okay.
If you read this, I am gone. Keep Last Refuge safe. Fight off the void. Do not succumb to despair. I trust you all. You are my people, which is why I must go.
Oh, it's getting more difficult. I think this is a 13 dungeon. I'm level 15, so. Oh, found the study. Boss time, maybe? Here we go. Ready for this? This is gonna hurt. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, these all three use different elements. Oh my lord. Here we go. Lots of gold. Is that it?
Students were corrupted. Elder Panion was here but a moment ago. He took the shard. I told him to wait, but he would not listen. I fear the void is manipulating him, turning his courage into arrogance. He's left to face the void alone. You must intercept Elder Panion before the void claims him and seizes the shard. Knowing him, he is headed where the void broke into the city. Please, stop him.
Oh, is this it?
I cannot do that.
the precipice. Now let me go back and do some selling.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
Yes. Follow your feet.
Okay. Now we're off. So what enemies are around here? That was a little out of control, didn't it? Jeez. Okay. Our level's getting... It's easier to gain level. I don't know where I am. No way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. When did this thing show up? I did it. Okay. Whew.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Am I supposed to be going in here? It's a very ancient cavern, and I'm a level 15, so it might be a big fat no. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Interesting creatures. Oh, they're weak to lightning. They're really weak to lightning. Is that it? I shall go forth. Was that it? Missed the dinosaurs. 16.
A man of many pockets.
Okay. The armory. Is this another boss fight? I just had one. What in the world? That's not fair. I guess they're not going to help. Follow me.
I am not a man of many pockets.
That was pretty intense.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Terra's grace be with you.
Not a man of many pockets.
Take care of yourself.
What in the world? Seriously? I don't think I can beat this. Okay. Well. Goodness. Oh, that works better. Okay. Getting more intense. Okay. Thank you.
not a man of many pockets. Not a man of many pockets.
Well, the difficulty skyrocketed all of a sudden. Here we go.
Stay back.
Run.
Oh, here we go. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. All of that, and only 85%. Half, half, half. Oh, things are getting crazy. They're getting bad. They're getting bad. He's about to go. Come on. Ultimate turbo mode.
It pains me to see an elder twisted like this. What a waste. I am not a man of many pockets. am not a man of many pockets.
Well. End of time. It's hard to believe this is just like level 20 stuff. Huh.
These items might be your best bet.
You seem a little disoriented. First time here, traveler. This is what is left of your timeline, and many others. Welcome to the end of time. Don't act so surprised. Countless other travelers have come and gone from here. I must have looked that surprised my first time as well. Most of them don't last much longer. Jumping around timelines is a dangerous hobby. If you want a better chance, you should find your friend, Gaspar.
Hmm.
He might be kind enough to show you how to tap into your true potential. Stay safe.
Yes. Farewell.
What stairs? Level 20. Is that what I've been completing? There's no way. I think if I go in here, I'm in trouble. What? I'm 16. There's no way I can even survive. We're gonna see if I don't just get one shot by enemies in here. No.
What brings you here? May Eterra guide your travels.
Wow. Look at that thing back there. It's a black hole.
Questions. I see you've spoken with the armor-clad woman. Your potential is infinite. Infinite in strength, yet at risk of drowning in a sea of other self. Countless alternate versions of you have come and gone, only to drift away into nothingness. Some of them were strong, and their power can be absorbed, given a new home. In you, I have been here for a long time. Long enough for time to lose meaning. For my original self to lose meaning. I have absorbed the faded selves of too many other Gaspars to count. In the process, I've become adept at guiding the shades that flow here. If you allow me, I will guide a measure of your other selves to you. This will tie their lost fates to one which still holds hope. I warn you, your will must be absolute, or you will risk losing yourself to the storm of shades. Do you accept? Then close your eyes and focus on the potential you wish to wield as I guide the shades to you. I see that you are still you. That strength will be necessary if our world, our reality, is to have any hope. Even with both of our shards, this city is lost. Our own. By reforming the epoch, you will be able. You are the. Thank you. There is an old passage to the surface. I will dispel the rune that keeps it sealed. The temple of Eterra is far to the east.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna call it there. Alrighty, that was so much fun. I will be doing this later, probably today or tomorrow, but I will catch you guys in the next one.
Peace.